Around 6 o'clock this morning, the body of a 6-year-old kid has been found lifeless in the main street of a neighborhood in Ontario. The people around the scene have reported to have heard a very loud noise of a car passing by that probably hit the boy but didn't stop to help, causing his horrible death. The boy's name was Jacob, and his parents said that he liked playing with a ball outside early in the morning every day. He was a kid full of life, and it's a real shame that he had died this way at a very young age. The police is trying to get as much information as possible so they can catch the murderer of the child and make him pay for his crime.
Open the door. We know it's you.